The first challenge we had to overcome was how to structure a facility like this, which would get investor appetite. Then we had to go and sell that story to investors.